So imagine that you are hungry and you went to the restaurant. What will you say to the waiter to order a meal?
Get a meal at restaurant. Waiter, good evening, sir. How are you? Good evening, fine. Do you have any free tables? Yes, sir. Have you seat, please? Could I see a list, menu list? Yeah, sure. Here you go. Could I have a choice list? Yes, we have banana, strawberry, and choice. Excuse me, I want two choice, please. Okay, sure, sir. What would you like to eat? I will order burger and middle pizza and French fries and dishes, big dishes of appetizer which contain hummus tahina and mayonnaise. Is there a meal delicious? The meal is delicious. Can you give me a double piece? Sure. Here you go. Can I pay by credit card? Of course, you can do that. Anything else? No, thank you.
What is your favorite, yes, food?
My favorite food is soup. It is light and stomach friendly. That food you can have. You can have a night meal and enjoy sleeping without feeling heavy. Soup contain are healthy and a lot of different vegetables such as mushroom, carrot, onion, as well as chicken. French vegetables will provide you a lot of energy. I prefer soup because it does not take much time to prepare.
What are the characteristics of a good partner?
I believe a good partner first of all should be honesty and trustworthy. If I consider a good partner, I suppose should have them some characters. One of them being open-handed, because life with the miser is very hard. Also be easygoing, because life full of stress. He should be educated too, because university degree brings social prestige and needed to find a decent job.
Which person has helped you the most?
There are two people in my life who helped me to develop and improve both academical and financial. My father was one who helped me in my financial development. He gave me a lot of hints about business, and he also provided me that fund that I needed. My mother, on the other hand, she was a unique friend. She helped me in a lot of emotional issues, and she was a good teacher. She helped me in my lessons and paved a way to academic progress.
My academic progress.
My academic progress.